गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम बी कल्पना, सीआरटी फिजिकल साइंस, एजीबी बेजेंकी, सिद्धिपेट। वेलकम टू डिजिटल क्लासेस। वी डिस्कस अबाउट फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स। फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स, we are very much familiar with a number of materials like aluminium, silver, gold, platinum, iron, copper, etc. Metals differ widely in their properties, but all of them have some common characteristics called its physical properties. Let us see some of the physical properties. Metallic luster, sonority, malleability, ductility, conductivity. So these are the some physical properties of metals. One of the physical property of metal is physical state. What is physical state? Matter can be distinguished as solids, liquids and gases, which is called as physical state. Generally, all metals except mercury are solids at room temperature. For example, gold, platinum, iron. Gold, platinum, iron. So these type of metals are solid state at room temperature. But mercury exists in liquid form at room temperature. Another property of metals is luster property. So pure metals have a shining property. The shining property of metals is called its luster. Because of this shining property or luster property, metals are used for making jewelry. Here see gold ornaments, silver ornaments, platinum ornaments. So these gold, platinum, silver metals are used for making jewelry because of their luster property. There is having luster property. Another property of metals are ductile. So metals are ductile. Metals can be drawn into thin wires. So this is called its ductility. So most of the metals are ductile. Here see copper wire. Copper metal makes its thin wires. Gold wire. Gold metal makes its thin wires. Aluminium wire. Aluminium metal makes thin wires. So this is the reason metals to use them as connecting wires in electricity. Another property of metals are malleability. So what is malleability? The materials which can be flattened into thin sheets are called malleable materials. Silver, aluminium, gold. So these are the most malleable materials. So that's why thin silver sheets used to decorate sweets. Here see. Silver sheets are decorated on the sweets. Same as thin aluminium sheets used for packing food like chocolate covers. See here, aluminium sheets are using packing food and chocolate covers. Gold, silver, aluminium is the most malleable metals. Another property of metal is sonorous. Metals are sonorous. Some of the materials produce sound and some of the materials they do not produce sound. Materials which produce ringing sound are called sonorous materials. Generally, most of the metals are sonorous. Here see the examples. office bell, temple bell, school bell. So this is the reason metals are used to make school bells and temple bells. So these bells are produce sound when we struck. But there is no need that all metals should possess this sonorous property. Mercury is a metal, but it is not sonorous. It is not produce sound. Another property of metals is electrical conductivity. Metals are good conductors of electricity. Here see copper wires, silver wires. So these copper and silver wires are having high electrical conductivity. So because of this reason, these silver and copper wires are used for making conducting wires. Replace of silver, we are using aluminum wires also. So because the reason is silver is the most expensive metal. Aluminum also good conductor of electricity. Here it is a lead and mercury. So lead and mercury are exemptions because they have low electrical conductivity. Another property of metals is thermal conductivity. All the metals are good conductors of heat. When a piece of metal is heated at one end, that heat travels towards the other end and whole piece becomes hot. Let us see now. Here we have to take one iron rod. It is heated at one end. So then what happened? It is clearly shows that the heat moves from one end to another end of the iron rod. See here. So this property of material is known as conductivity of heat. All materials do not have equal conductivity. That is the reason iron, copper and aluminium vessels are preferred for cooking. So because of their high heat conductivity. Here see, heat iron vessel, copper vessel, aluminium vessel. So these metals are used for cooking because of their high heat conductivity. Thank you.